Good afternoon, my friends. We made it. Today it's Friday and we are honoring our fourth week of staying home and making the best choices for ourselves and for our community and all the people that we love. And I think it's very, very fair for us to honor ourselves as well and feel very proud because we have been very flexible and adjusting to a lot of new things. And I want to celebrate you and tell you that I am very, very proud and that we will meet soon and we will get to hug and spend time together. So, in order to celebrate that, we are going to sing our Unbirthday party because it's not really our birthday today, but it's the week's birthday and it's the fourth week that we have been doing this, and we're going to sing our Unbirthday song. And then after that, we're going to sing a real happy birthday with my cupcake that I made this morning with Miss Andrea's and Leila's recipe. And I have four candles because it has been 4 weeks. Are you ready? Unbirthday and then birthday. Here it goes.
A very, very unbirthday to you,
to you.
A very, very unbirthday
to you,
to you.
It's great to toast to someone and
I'm celebrating you
for
a very, all
what
you're doing birthday
to you.
Statistics prove that you
one birthday every year. Why? We can have 364
unbirthdays.
That is why we're gathered here to cheer.
And
a very, very unbirthday to us, to us.
A very, very unbirthday
to us, to us.
If there are no objections,
everyone in our family, in our community, in our neighborhood,
to us.
A very, very unbirthday to me.
To me?
I'm celebrating myself too.
To me.
To me.
Congratulate me
because I have been in our home for 4 weeks too.
Statistics prove that you
one birthday
every year.
That there are 364 on birthdays, and that's what we are celebrating.
Very, very unbirthday
to all, to all.
A very, very unbirthday.
Everyone, to all, to all.
Let's have a celebration, fire up and then rent a hall.
A very, very unbirthday.
A very, very unbirthday.
A very, very unbirthday to you, to us,
to me,
to all. That was our Unbirthday song, and now we're going to sing our birthday song. Get 4 candles or pretend to blow your fingers.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday,
week 4.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
We're going to make
you
a wish.
Happy birthday.
And we're going to ask for our families and our friends and our community to be together again. And we are going to be grateful for all the things that we have. And we are going to honor all of those who are fighting for us. And we're going to send a lot of love to our family and our friends that maybe they need in other countries and be happy to stay in their homes. So close your eyes, make a wish, and let's blow. Very good, my friends. So with this, I'll leave you for today. and I wish you a happy, happy Easter this weekend. I love you with all my heart, and I send a lot of love to all the Bula teachers and all the Bula families and the parents and our neighborhood and our community, but especially you, all of you who I love with all my heart. See you soon. Bye.